The mountains have been calling to me. The winter's been awful cold this year, and I've been cooped up for too long. I've been trying to keep my mind on carbon, but I think I'm starting to come down with cabin fever. I catch myself gazing off into the high country, wishing to get out on another adventure. I think Pearl's been feeling the same way. She sits on the back of the couch with a distant look in her eyes. We're getting out of the house, even if it is cold. We always look forward to seeing the wildlife on our outings. All the critters are out enjoying the sunshine today. After a hot dog over the fire and a cup of mountain mud, I'm ready to get back to carving again. I've been working on a Western Diamondback rattlesnake cane in the ready to strike position. For folks who'd like to see an in-depth tutorial on how I made this cane, or if you'd just like to help me keep the videos coming, I'd be happy if you joined me on Patreon. Thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next one.